Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna show you how to set up and config Microsoft Outlook with Gmail with new policy and update. Okay, now follow with my screen step by step. Now the first time I go to Gmail, click on Gmail and click on setting. See all setting. Go to forwarding and pop or IMAP tab. Click on here. The status pop is disable and IMAP is disable. So please turn on IMAP and pop and click on save. Okay, already go to Gmail account and click on manage your Google account. Yeah, click on security and scroll down, find signed in to Google. Yeah, this step is very important for show a password. So you must be turn on two-step verification. Okay. Now click on two-step verification. Click on get start. Yeah, type your password. Click next. Okay. Enter your phone number. And click next. Yeah, enter confirm code. Yeah, already click next. And turn on. Okay, already. This more option for you can set up two-step verification with authenticator app or other option. Okay. Okay, now I don't want, I don't need, I go back. Okay, already. Now, this is app password show you, enable. Click on app password. Type your password and click next. Okay, select the app and device you want to generate the app password for. Okay, at this point I want to config Microsoft Outlook, so you can type you can choose other and type your app name Outlook and click on generate. So this is your password, your app password for your device or your app, so you can copy and done already. Open Microsoft Outlook, type your email your Gmail and click on advanced options. Click on check on let me set up with my account manually. Okay, and connect. Choose your option you want to config with pop or IMAP. I choose pop. Pass your password, generate password with app password. This one. and connect. Okay, already click done. Okay, successfully. Now test send issue. Okay, completely and successfully with how to set up or config Microsoft Outlook with Gmail with new policy and new update version. So already, just thank you for watching my video. I hope this video can help you with new policy of Gmail and help me subscribe and share this video. Thank you for watching. Bye.